I did my science project on the HHO generator. What it does is it divides the hydrogen from the oxygen. And how it does that is the electrons come from the source, they travel through a standstill bowl, which is a conductor, they travel through the water, which is also a conductor, and it goes to the other standstill bowl. While it's traveling through the water, it breaks the bond of some of the hydrogen and oxygen molecules and makes them float up. Some of them, gravity and electromagnetic force pulls back together. And some of it goes into the tube, creating a flammable gas.